नित्यानंदेश्वर सदाशिव समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी आदिशक्तिमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरा।
I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I'll continue to expand on Adinam Chalo series. Yoga as per the Veda and Agamas. First of all, I wanted to reiterate, yoga as religion, that is Hinduism. It is from the Hindu culture, Hindu tradition. Yoga has evolved. Hindu thought current, yoga has evolved. It's a gift we gave it to the world from the Hindu thought current. The original Vedic and Agamic description, definition of yoga. Three levels, the science of exploring various powers. Science of exploring various states of consciousness. Science of exploring various dimensions of the universe. Understand? Some of the planets, the base material of the planet is diamond. You should know some of the planets are 80% diamond material. When we have access to the planets and able to transport, what will happen? Nobody can describe whether diamond market will collapse or value of our wealth will go up. We don't know. Access, possibility opens new doors which can't be described. You do not know the result and end result. You do not know what all other doors can open through this. Access to the multi dimensions of the universe, you do not know how many new possibilities and doors open. And not only Hindu tradition talks about access to other lokas, other planes of universe. It was a very common practice in Hindu tradition, human beings having access as are those beings contacting human beings. I don't even want to say in the modern day people are not doing it. No, we have enough of people who are doing it even now. Mainstream media does not accept this because it is possessed by ignorant, materialistic. Understand? All they want is the pleasures which can be experienced by this body, they do not want to think or talk about anything else, and it is always fear, what will happen, oh God, if that happens, what will happen, if this happens, what will happen, will I lose all these enjoyments? Funny fear, that's the right word I'll use. Funny fear. Understand, whenever a person introduces super consciousness to you and pushes you to the next level, the society which is all the time in the unconsciousness feels threatened. They try to scream, shout, jump, attack. They try all possible stupid things. It is like you make a fireball and throw towards the sun, thinking you are going to hurt the sun. Fool, it is going to fall on you or your friends, and you are hurt. Unconscious mind constantly feels threatened by everything. They feel threatened by everything and attack everything. Only one good thing, they are so stupid, their attack always fails. Because in such unconsciousness, what will you do? They are so stupid, they are bound to fail in their attack. Introducing the higher possibilities. Science of exploring all the powers. Science of exploring all the states of consciousness. Today, Sadashivaham participants and Inner Awakening participants are going to have a session on 25 states of consciousness. I'll be fueling your system with Turiya Atita, understand? It is like putting the flight petrol in a two-wheeler village, Indian village, two-wheeler or tractor where crude oil and kerosene oil is used. How smooth that engine will fly. In Indian villages, the tractors and two-wheelers, not even diesel, they use kerosene. And actually, in India, we do not have a separate roller coaster, because the kerosene-oiled tractor with the Indian road gives us a complete experience of a roller coaster. We don't need a separate roller coaster. That is why roller coasters are not that popular in India. And Indians, when they sit in roller coaster, what is there? A village tractor ride, that's all. Why are you praising this so much, and what is there to be so excited? The tractor where kerosene is used regularly, if you pour the flight fuel, flight petrol, white petrol, how smooth the vehicle will be. That is exactly the feeling you will have. The body which is fueled only by Sushupti, Jagrat Swapna means deep sleep, dreaming and little waking state once in a while because of cup of coffee. The body which was being dragged, functioning only with these states. If even little Turyatita is mixed, it is like a wow. Today I'll put little Turyatita. You will see the kind of a alchemy change in the system. God, what is going on? What is he doing to my system? I'm just changing the fuel. Multiple things will happen. One, a thorough healing of the body. All the repaired parts get healed. All the friction disappears. Ability of your mind to see, perceive, cognize jiva, individual self, jagat, universe, Ishwara, Sadashiva. Ability to cognize Jiva, Ishwara, Jagat. Ability to connect with the Jiva, Ishwara and Jagat becomes high when you are fueled with the Turyatita space and state. That is why these 25 states of consciousness, knowledge about it and experience about it is very important. There is a beautiful verse by a great saint, Tirumular. பொன்னை மறைத்தது பொன்னணி பூஷணம், பொன்னில் மறைந்தது பொன்னணி பூஷணம், தன்னை மறைத்தது தன்கரணங்களே, தன்னில் மறைந்தது தன்கரணங்களே. I'll give you the translation. If you see the jewel, you will not remember the gold. If you remember the gold, you will forget the jewel. Design. If your body is fueled by deep sleep, waking and dream state, Jagrat Swapna Sushupti, it will all be about Karana. Karana means eyes, ears, tongue. The action base organs projecting the universe. This organs projecting the universe does not let you experience your original Turiya Turiyatita state. When I add this Turiya and Turiyatita like a juice into your being, it can be added just like a juice. Like I can pour this tea on your head, like that. I can pour that. One good thing, the tea will overflow. This will get into your system. Turiya and Turiyatita. When the Turiya and Turiyatita gets into your system, the Karana, the organ-based projection of the world, dissolves into your original state. So the original state becomes reality. Then the organ-based projection, universe. Listen. organ based projected universe, as long as you are perceiving it, you are pursuing it, it will all be love, hatred, good, bad, right, wrong, jumps in the life. But when Turiya and Turiyatita is added to your biomemory, bioenergy, suddenly you will realize your self is a much deeper and higher reality than the organ based projected universe. Understand? If your stomach is experiencing acidity, you will feel whole world is enemy, demon. You don't need big demons to come and attack you. Just little acidity is enough. And the kind of a tantrum you throw, a simple hunger and food is not immediately available. How many go crazy? Raise your hand. True. It's true. Organ based projection, perception of the universe, that is like a crude oil run tractor in a village kacha road, which has higher ups and downs of any best roller coaster in the world. If Turiya and Turiyatita is added into your system, suddenly you will feel like you are flying. The whole inner space is lubricated. Turiya and Turiyatita is the important fuel with which your body need to be filled if you are interested in experiencing Kailasa. All energy darshan is the attempt to pour Turiya and Turiyatita state in your body, in your system. That's all. Hinduism is basically the science of exploring the multiple possibilities and powers, opening various states of consciousness and exploring multi dimensions of the universe. Sadashiva uses three major methods: Mani, Mantra, Aushadha. Mani means spiritual alchemy products, non-invasive. They do not get into your body. You just keep them near you. Like a Kali Mandala, Sadashiva Mandala, all the mandalas I have given you. Totally, we have laid our hands on around 112 mandalas. Just recently, 4 more mandala I discovered in Agamas. Those are spiritual alchemy products. The mani, mantra means the spiritual alchemy process where you sit in a mandala, specific line and specific sounds are generated and initiation is induced. Shaktipada, that is mantra. Aushadha means certain sacred herbs you will be swallowing are keeping it in your mouth, which is invasive, which enters into your body and raises your state of consciousness or raises you to the other planes of the universe. Mani, mantra, aushadha are the three methods through which Sadashiva opens up the possibilities of manifesting all the powers, manifesting all the states of consciousness and exploring dimensions of the universe. Still now, I have not introduced the science of aushadha. I have introduced only mani and mantra to the world. This coming Mahasadashivoham, I am introducing the science of aushadha. You will be experiencing all these three, mani, mantra, aushadha, and all these three, exploring the powers and possibilities, exploring states of consciousness, exploring the various dimensions of the universe. Whole science of yoga, as introduced by Sadashiva in all its multi-dimensional ways, the whole science is ready, will be available to all of you. Now with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam. Sadashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.